that's why with the time to and from a 10-hour day, then we're, yeah, we have to talk about that, and I'll talk about it with friends.
Guys, just clear the wings. Clear the wings.
The president is furious about the loss of Boucher.
The Mall would have got it anyway. Now we get something in return.
His patience for your niece is wearing thin.
Is there something out of the ordinary that you would like to report?
Such as? Would you prefer a drink?
Sure.
want, you can just start it. Yeah. So you left, right.
I thought she was just going.
Lo chopiamo.
Poi di
frutta.
Quindi c'è.
No, il level top down. Actually, but just see.
My
feeling
after the size is
I thought that was a myth.
You could do that. It's before.
Yeah.
One where he's just kind of noise in the back. Here's his lights, just still focused on. Okay, and it is her.
He's furious about the loss of Bouger.
The mole would have got it anyway. Now we get something in return.
Hey, so did you like that video? Do you think the movie is worthy of an Academy Award? Well, did you know that only 3 movies have swept all 5 major Academy Awards, winning for Best Picture, Best Actor, Best Actress, Best Director and Best Screenplay Adaptation? The first was Frank Capra's It Happened One Night from 1934, starring Clark Gable and Claudette Colbert. The second movie is Milos Forman's One Flew Over the Cuckoo's Nest from 1975, starring Jack Nicholson and Louise Fletcher. And the third movie is Jonathan Demme's Silence of the Lambs from 1991, starring Sir Anthony Hopkins and Jodie Foster. Do you think these movies deserved all 5 awards? Let me know below. And remember, we publish new videos every day, so be sure to subscribe for more great content. See ya!